Questions still swirling tonight after newly released documents uncover serious allegations against several local law enforcement officers. According to those documents, which were recently acquired by the news press, several Fort Myers police officers and even a Lee County deputy are all accused of helping and protecting a local drug dealer. NBC2's Joe Petrello is live outside the Fort Myers Police Department to explain why these documents are now raising some new questions. Joe.
Yeah, the news press actually obtained these documents pretty recently, and you could see how redacted the information is on them. And it's to the point where there's less than 100 words on these pages. It took a lengthy battle in court with the City of Fort Myers Public Records Department to get these documents. Right now, many in Fort Myers questioning, why is the information so redacted?
Selling narcotics under the protection of deputies.
And a deputy allowed the use of his vehicle to transport narcotics.
Lee County taxpayers left speechless after reading some of the explosive allegations contained in these newly released pages from the Freeh report.
Oh my goodness, that is just insane. I would never thought about that or heard of it.
The acting U.S. attorney redacted most of the documents, which were released to the news press after a lengthy court battle.
It appears that with the amount redacted, there must be a plethora, tons of information in those reports.
Richard Brzezak is an expert on policing. He says the redactions are designed to protect the ongoing federal investigation.
What you see there in the redacted report is, in a way, a compromise decision. A little bit is given out, but not enough to undermine the investigation or undermine the prosecution.
The document also says someone, quote, ordered a hit and later mentioned an arranged murder. After reading over the report several times, Brzezak says the victim could be a potential witness.
Murders like that, hits, if you want to call them, that are conducted or perpetrated against witnesses to keep them from testifying.
The Fort Myers Police Department placed four officers on administrative leave after the Freeh report was released in February. The department has not said if those officers are part of these new allegations.
Par for the course, I would imagine. You know, you can't really deny it because there's something going on.
Never thought. Wow. No words.
The Lee County Sheriff's Office response to this is that there is no reason for them to believe right now that any deputy is under investigation for Freeh report related investigations. And as for the Fort Myers Police Department, they declined to comment yesterday. So we reached out again today and we haven't heard back yet. Reporting live in Fort Myers, Joe Petrello, NBC2.